All right, thank you, Sydney. Also new at midday, right now authorities in Decatur are looking for an inmate who left from the North Alabama community-based facility in Decatur.
Billy Anderson III left from the facility just before 7:30 Sunday morning. He was serving a 18-month sentence on a burglary charge. If you see him, call authorities immediately.